Hello everyone, we are here at OFC 2022 in San Diego. I'm at the Eoptolink booth, a leading maker of optical transceivers. I'm here with Dirk Lutz. Dirk, you have quite a number of demo stations here in your booth. Maybe we can start with the 800 gig SR8 that you showcase here. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
What we're showing here is the 800G SR8 module. The module represents what we are doing in SR8 transceivers, but also what we are doing in AOC cables. So the transceiver sends a SSPRQ pattern. The light signal goes into the CRU, the splitter, and the CRU triggers actually the DCA. From the DCA, we see the performance of the optical eye here on the computer, the laptop. And this is 100 gigabit per second VCSEL transmission.
So now I'm here with Supriyo from Eoptolink. We looked at the impressive portfolio of 800 gig transceivers for the client side in the data center. And I see with 400ZR, you're also going into the line side. Can you explain a little bit about what you have here? Tell us about the 400ZR transceiver and also about the setup that you display here.
We are showing here is basically our introduction or our getting into the line side market. And what is our value proposition is the high volume manufacturing capability. That's where we are good at. That's what we know how to do it. So here in this test setup, what you see is a QSFP-DD 400 gig coherent ZR module, which can support two different reaches. One is for 80 kilometer and another one is for the longer reach metro application, which can go up to 480 kilometers. So we support both in the same form factor, same module. And in the test setup, what we are using is a Keysight analyzer. And here you can see all the eye diagram, constellation diagram, which is very clean and which shows plenty of margin. So we really feel good about this product and introducing it to the market.
Dirk, Eoptolink has an impressive portfolio of transceivers, and here you are comparing different 800 gig transceivers. You have QDD form factor, OSFP. Can you walk us through this demo and tell us what we see here?
So on the right side, we see the QDDs. It's a 800G QDD transceiver. And the first one is a 2xFR4 transceiver. This means that you have two 400G FR4 interfaces. And because of this, we are having two CS connectors as the front interface. The second one is the 800G DR8, and this one uses a MPO16 front interface connector in the QDD form factor. The same interfaces are existing for the OSFPs, MPO16 for the DR8 or 2xFR4 for the 2xLC for the 2xFR4. The addition, what is possible here in the OSFP, is that the MPO16 can also be splitted into two independent MPO12 interfaces. What we are showing here also is to compare different modulator or laser technologies. And we are showing EML lasers directly modulated from the DSP and silicon photonics with directly modulation or external drivers. And the new one is also thin film lights and IR-8.
So now we are looking at another transceiver, 800 gig DR8 from Eoptolink. And this actually, Dirk, created quite some buzz yesterday at the show because it has very low power. We all know power is important. Can you tell us how much power does it use and what's new and what technology do you use in that DR8 transceiver?
The power consumption is very important for data centers. So at the moment, 800G DR8 transceivers are operated between 16 to 18 watt power consumption. This DR8 transceiver is using a new type of modulator technology, thin film light and IR-8. And by using this technology, we were able to reduce the power consumption to below 13 watt. So at the moment, it's the lowest power transceiver in the world.
Very good, very impressive. And would you say that technology, is that kind of designed and limited to 800 gig, or would that go further?
I think thin film lights and niobate is a technology that is just starting, and it has the potential to become like silicon photonics, a new technology in our industry. It has enormous advantages for low insertion loss and extremely high bandwidth.
Very good, Dirk. Thank you very much. Very impressive. Thank you.